My favorite one. I should have learned something last time. I know by doing this that I shouldn't watch what not to wear at the same time that I'm making this video. But I can't help it. It's on all the time on Friday, and I have an addiction. Second thing. If you're wondering why my skin is funny colors, I'm trying to get rid of my fake and baked tan, and it's taking a long time, and I kind of look like a crunchy alligator with orange scales. It's not so hot, but it's the price we pay. But I'm gonna be serious, and I'm gonna bitch right now because I'm not really in the mood to do anything else. My family is crazy. And for some reason, they like to say that I'm, you know, a cold and uncaring, heartless bitch. Which is untrue. Just because I do not wail like some rabid pack of banshees to everyone that I see, like my grandma does, or because I don't randomly grab and hug people for no reason, that's not like me. All these things does not mean I don't care. It just means that I'm trying to keep everything together here because everyone else around here is not. I don't have the time to sit down and think about things like everyone else does. You know, and cry over them and pray over them and so on. Because I'm too busy following everyone around the house, making sure that all the burners are off so we all don't, you know, die in a blazing house fire. Or I'm making sure that things are put away. Or that my bathroom's clean. You know, things like that. And I get it that I cost a lot of money. I get it that I don't always do everything that I should. I get it that you're pissed off because I didn't finish school. But I hardly even have the energy most mornings to get out of bed. And if I actually do get out of bed, usually I spend most of the day sick on the bathroom floor. Not on purpose. I know what you're thinking. But no. My freaking body is messed up. So, you know, running and jumping to do all these things, not such a good idea. And I get it that, you know, I'm not the easiest person to live with. And I get it that you did not want me to come back to bed with you. You guys told me that every single day. But it's not like I enjoy my life, and it's not like I'm asking for this. And what's going on right now is only making things worse. So do not tell me I do not care. Because I internalize everything, and I direct everything I'm feeling towards you. And, you know what? You're right. I don't really want to know very much about what's going on right now. Because the less I know, the easier it is for me to pretend that none of this is going on. So deal with it. Everyone grieves in their own fucking way, and just because I'm not, and I'm flailing like spaz, doesn't mean I don't feel things.